Hello, and welcome to Hopefully Haunted. This week, we are here to investigate the infamous hall. Will our paranormal team come up with anything tonight? Why don't you join us and we investigate the hall?
Sam, can you do some dates, Sam? I need some dates, a name, anything, Sam. You there, Sam? Come through.
Good evening, and welcome to our investigation tonight at the hall. Could you just confirm with all the people out there, Dee, that you've never had any information about where we are tonight?
Well, to be honest, Steffi, I've never been to Liverpool in your life.
Oh, right, okay. Anyway, are you picking anything up at the moment, Dee?
Well,
any information for us?
Steffi, I must admit, I do not feel like there's anything in the residuals at the moment.
Oh, right.
But I feel like there's a grounded spirit here tonight, and he's a bad one. I feel like he will manifest himself tonight.
But, I feel a bit scared, you know. Are you sure? I mean, is everything going to be okay? Is that going to cause any
Steffi,
trouble,
Steffi, don't worry, Steffi. But I do feel that if we're lucky, we might feel a manifestation.
Manifestation?
Yeah. We might see some action tonight.
Oh my God! Can you see it at all?
I think you'll agree that this investigation the crew and I won't forget in a hurry. Thank you for joining Hopefully Haunted.